The question that is given over here, it is regarding the advancement of DNA technology.